names 5 and 4, McFarland and Cartwright. They'll battle to the line. And it is McFarland, the winner from Washington State at 13.82. Cartwright is second at 13.90. And Aguilar Gonzalez takes third at 14.04, wind 1.6 meters per second. And the women's javelin.